Everybody, welcome back to another reaction video. This one is the vulnerable Klaus Mikkelsen from seasons 1 and 2 of the originals. I haven't started that show yet, but if you're not aware, I have started reacting to the Vampire Diaries. They're available in full on the Patreon. Link down below in the description will get you there. I'm going to try to react to quite a few of those a month, and we'll see how it goes. This was requested by a Patreon subscriber, link down below. Leave a like on the video if you like it, subscribe to the channel. If you're new here, hit that notification bell, and that way you know when videos post immediately, and you can come check them out, and let's go.
We are the strongest creatures in the world, and yet we are damaged beyond repair. We live without hope, but we will never die. We are the definition of curse.
That is a cursing in itself, isn't it?
And forever.
Tell me what happened.
I challenged him.
What were you thinking?
I thought if I could just mess him just once, he would see that I'm worthy.
Nicholas, calm down. Everything's going to be fine.
He laughed at my challenge. He said he would take this from me as a prize after defeating me. We began to fight, and he knocked me down. He cut the birds from my neck, and I grew so angry. I wouldn't let him take this from me.
Promise me you will wear it always.
It was your gift to me.
You're a good boy, Niklas. You did the right thing.
Hell yeah. Nice.
What is happening to me?
He's a beast. Elijah!
Brother! Please, don't let them do this to me!
Do it now, boy!
Help me.
Wow. That was intense. Hey, brother coming through. Nice.
What am I? How many?
Six.
You slaughtered 6 villagers, brother. You tore them apart as though they were nothing at all.
Do our siblings share this affliction? Do you share this affliction?
No. I do not. He is not my father, is he? You listen to me. This changes nothing. For any of us, we are here for you, as we shall be always.
You have a beautiful baby daughter.
Big moment. Whoa. What the hell was that?
Down to none.
Klaus?
No, no. You're not real, Klaus. No!
Look at me, Niklas. I am flesh and blood. You're flesh and blood.
You've been dead 1,000 years.
And through that time, I lingered on the other side, watching you let the world fall apart. Until I woke. 4 moons passed in a land of wolves like myself.
No, no.
Whoa.
No, you're just in my head. You're an illusion, meant by my mother to sway me to accept her bargain.
I do not speak for Esther. I know nothing of her bargains. But you are my son.
Hatred that's greater now than the day I first took your life.
Why? After all I've done to explain to you, why must you persist?
Because you came for my child! My daughter! Your own blood!
You don't understand.
My child!
Don't come in between him and his daughter. That is a fact.
This will help Elijah.
Ansel. I'd be lying if I said your offer wasn't appealing. I've never known a parent to be a benevolent force. I think I would have liked to have been your son. But a different path was chosen for me. And I have, for the past 1,000 years, been son of Michael. Paranoid. Vengeful. I'm powerful enough to protect my daughter.
I want to help you defend her.
I believe you. But love is what Esther twists. She will take the best of your intentions and she will use them to get to my little girl. You waited too long before you came to rescue me.
Boy. A lot of real-world relevance.
I won't make the same mistake with Hope.
Uh-oh.
No. No, Klaus. I know you.
How?
You are not capable of this.
It's the first lie you've told me.
Boy, this is a really powerful moment. One way to put it. That's one way to put it.
The thought of what I could be had I been raised by him, had I been nurtured. He knew about Hope, and I wanted to trust him more than anything in the world. I wanted to. Sure. And I would never forgive myself if something happened to her because of my selfish desire for a father.
So I killed him without hesitation. I killed him.
Here comes the woman with a look in her eye.
You killed him for hope?
Raised on leather with flesh on her mind.
Wow.
Words as weapons.
Hopefully that was the right choice.
Whatever innocence remains, we must protect at any cost.
Man, what an introduction to that show. Holy shit. Link down below in the description. Go throw that video some love. Did he make the right choice by killing his potentially biological father? Wow. What an insane set of events. Well, it's pretty clear he's a pretty involved father in that way. He's going to protect Hope no matter what. Is the vengeful, violent way of Michael the best way to do that? Not exactly sure. Maybe a little more channeled anger or channeled protection. And not just slicing someone immediately like that. What are your thoughts on Klaus having these moments of vulnerability? Do you wish there was more? Do you wish there was none of them? Do you wish he was just a pure psycho? I think by adding in these moments, they're really rounding out this character and showing that there is another side. There is a way of reaching him emotionally, which is surprising based off his childhood. If he had no redemption arc at all, it would be a very difficult character to even like or have respect for or even tolerate to a certain extent. That was an excellent edit. I enjoyed it. I haven't really seen much of those sides of Klaus before, so it was kind of interesting to see that. I appreciate you spending your time with me. Link down below for the Patreon. Thank you so much for subscribing to the channel, and I shall see you on the next one. Thank you.